Rudock in the shotgun, gets a snap, looks right, 10 sets, throws, pass, intercepted, picked off, Nathan Gary, Gary at the 5-yard line, Nathan Gary gets up across the 10 to the 11, Nathan Gary gets his fifth pick of the season. Wide receivers left and right, Rudock back to throw, holding, being rushed, Malik Collins grabs him and brings him down, Malik Collins with a sack back at the 37-yard line, Malik Collins with a big play for the Huskers inside the last minute of the quarter. Four down lineman, snap back to Rudock. Looking, sets, throws, pass caught, short game, ball ripped out by Josh Kalou, Kalou picks it up 40, stumbles down to the 36-yard line, Josh Kalou ripped the ball away from Damon Powell, and the Huskers have it at the Hawkeye 36-yard line. What a play by the freshman. Two wideouts to the left, one to the near side, snap back, zone read, play action, setting, throwing, pass is caught, touchdown Nebraska, pulled in by Amir Abdullah, and the Huskers are on the board.
And what a catch by Abdullah.
Tommy rolls the pocket, right, looking, sets, holds, throws toward the end zone, open in the end zone, making the catch, Tariq Allen, touchdown Nebraska!
Great play by Tommy. He just bought enough time on the right side.
Rudock, who gets the shotgun snap, looking, gets hit by Vincent Valentine and brought down. Vincent Valentine with a sack for the Huskers back at the 25-yard line.
Oh, big boy came to play today.
Stretch play, fake handoff. Back to throw is Tommy gunning for the end zone, looking for Kenny Bell. Kenny goes up, makes a catch. Did he come down inside? It's a touchdown, Nebraska!
Wow, Tim Beck goes up top again on first down, just like he did on the last possession.
Booming kick. DeMornay comes up, makes a catch to the 21, trying to scoot to the outside. He's got to the 25. DeMornay to the 30. DeMornay to the 40. He's hit the 50. DeMornay to the 45. Has to juke the punter. Breaks the tackle. 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Nebraska.
They choose to punt it right down the field again to DeMornay Pearson. He makes the first guy miss. And is this kid special in special teams?
Snap down. Drew Bryant's kick is up, and the kick is good, and we're tied at 31, and we're headed overtime. Tommy gets the shotgun snap. Here comes a blitz. Tommy rolling out, throws over the middle, pass is caught by Kenny Bell at the 10-yard line for a first down. Just inside the 10, Huskers will have first and goal. Tommy gets the snap, takes a stretch, rolls the pocket as Armstrong. Holding is Tommy, looking, now throws it and caught, touchdown! Kenny Bell had it, it's a touchdown Nebraska, and the Huskers have won in overtime!
What a comeback by the Huskers here in Iowa City, and they shocked this crowd in the second half. What a huge win for this Husker team.